Problem number 7, solving radical equations. We have the cube root of x plus 9 plus 3 is equal to negative 2. So before we can use the property to eliminate the radical, we have to isolate the radical, getting it by itself. Let's move the 3 to the other side by subtracting it from both sides, and we get the cube root of x plus 9 is equal to negative 5. Now, this is okay to have a negative value on the right side of the equation because we are dealing with an odd index. So we can use the property of raising to the same power on both sides to eliminate the radical. We are left with x plus 9 and negative 5 times negative 5 times negative 5 gives me negative 125. Solving for x, so subtract 9 from both sides. We have the same value, so we just add these numbers but keeping the sign, and we get 134. Now, just to make sure, we should always check our final answer by plugging it back into the original problem. The cube root of negative 134 plus 9 plus 3 should be equal to negative 2. So the cube root negative 134 plus 9 gives me negative 125 plus 3 is equal to negative 2. Now, taking the cube root of negative 125 gives me negative 5 plus 3 equals negative 2, and negative 5 plus 3 is negative 2, which is equal to negative 2. So therefore, negative 134 is the solution to this problem.